What a friend we have in Jesus. What a wonderful friend we have in Jesus. We have to take everything to Jesus in prayer. Let us take everything to Jesus in prayer.